to now?
Clocking off, finally.
Thank you.
vacation is more meaningful, don't you think? Now we just have to wait for the official news. I hope Rania doesn't keep us too long.
Huh. Do you think Svarog and Clara felt the effects of our battle with the Guardian?
I think they'll be fine. Plus, Svarog's devotion to Clara is even greater than his hostility to Wildfire. If you're worried, you could look for them over at the robot settlement.
Outsiders. For friends of Clara.
How did you know that was Perkins?
Thank you for rescuing Clara.
Seems like Perkins picked up a stammer.
Its language module must have malfunctioned. Can you take us to Clara?
Outsiders are friends of Clara. Follow me.
Visitors, Clara.
Oh, it's the variables.
Are you trying to start another fight?
There was a huge shaking just now coming up through the ground. Mr. Svarog said it must have been...
Recalculating. Conclusion. Engine of creation. 97.66% probability. The Engine of Creation was an immense construction machine created by the architects. It was not built to fight.
Well, whatever. We won. Thanks to that giant robot, we were finally able to take care of the Stellaron. And Branya made a promise. The underworld and the overworld will soon be reunited. Which means that you, Svarog, you won't have to worry about preserving the underworld for the time being.
March! Everyone! Thank you so much! I wasn't sure you guys would be able to do it, but... But now... Mr. Svarog, what do you say? You guys said you were travelers from other worlds, right? I want to be just like you. One day, I'm gonna go traveling to faraway places and make new friends.
Calculation result. Update. Mission number 0001. Preserve the underworld. Complete.
She certainly moves a lot faster than some people I know.
If you haven't got anything nice to say right now,